Detecting and promptly eliminating defects in industrial pipelines is crucial for preventing emergencies and reducing downtime. Traditional leak detection methods are time-consuming and require regular inspections by highly qualified personnel. Furthermore, visual inspection does not allow the early detection of cracks and leaks as they emerge. For example, in December 2017, a leak was detected in a process valve at one of the industrial facilities. The leak began to grow, threatening severe consequences if it had not been addressed promptly. Thanks to the COMPACS system, the leak was identified in a timely manner, as the acoustic emission method allows the early detection of such anomalies. On December 5th, the COMPACS system detected and tracked an abnormal spike in the acoustic emission parameter, indicating the beginning of a leak. After inspecting the pipeline section near the corresponding sensor, the maintenance personnel found a minor leak in the process valve installation area. From December 5th to December 15th, the leak gradually increased while the system monitored the trend of the acoustic emission parameter, recording its consistent growth. Between December 15th and December 20th, the maintenance team tightened the shutoff valve, which reduced the leakage but did not eliminate it completely. On December 25th, the shutoff valve was replaced with a new one, the leak was eliminated, and the acoustic activity decreased to the noise level. The COMPACS system detected a leak early using the acoustic emission method during facility operation, allowing timely action to eliminate it. Real-time automatic diagnostics significantly enhanced the reliability and lifespan of the pipeline. By employing physics-based artificial intelligence that identified the defect at its emergence, the COMPACS system prevented potential environmental accidents while reducing maintenance costs and equipment downtime.